Alright, today's video is about leather, specifically leather in the car, interior. So I've got a bunch of good products here. These are all just the top of the line stuff. What I'm going to be doing first is cleaning the interior really well, because there's a couple screw-ups in here that I'm going to be correcting. So, as you can see, I did just do the Alcantara suede headliner and all the associated parts, and my interior is looking great. I'm going to clean it up real well, but there's a problem. Can you guys spot it? Well, you don't have to, because it's right here. See these marks? If you run your hand along it, there's no bumps. It's smooth to the touch. So all this is, in reality, it's the dye coming off, flaking off from repeated use. Okay? All the leather is dyed. And this gray color is just a dye. And so I got a custom Dynamix leather. This is the Mercedes Alpaca Gray. And I'm going to first clean the leather, condition the leather, prepare it for dye, and then we're going to go ahead and actually apply the dye and see if we can't cover up those blemishes that really make the interior appear ugly and old. You can see it's mostly on the driver's seat. This is where it's actually the worst, right here. See? It's not that big. It's just annoying to look at. The passenger seat, not so much. But I'm going to go over the whole car and we'll do it before and after. So, just take a look. This is the driver's seat. And take a look at that. And the first thing is actually using just regular old rubbing alcohol and really thoroughly cleaning the area. There's a couple ways of applying it, but we're going to use the sponge here and kind of just blot it on. And it's going to be in multiple coats. So just like spray paint, it's not going to cover all the way with the first application. So unfortunately, you have to let it dry for 3 hours. I'm going to use a hair dryer and try to dry it up a little bit quicker. But the first coat should just kind of give a little base coat, and then after 2 to 3 coats, it should build up a nice, even, perfect gray finish. Just making sure this fucking dye is really, really mixed up good. Wow, it's actually done a pretty good job. Now, the instructions also say it's not going to look right until it's totally dry. So you can see the color is a little bit off. It seems a little bit lighter. And again, that's why I got the seat leaned all the way back. So I'm testing it under here for some reason if it doesn't work right. All right, what I'm going to let it do now is dry. I think I'll go get the hair dryer. And see how it blends into the rest of the surrounding area. Holy hell, this stuff is unbelievable! Okay, after a little dabbing on, as you can see, this is what it looked like on that side, right? Here it is. Look, this area here had no problems. This is the first coat. You can see there's still a little slight discoloration, but you can see how much it's filled in the lines. Unbelievable. What a fucking difference. This product is amazing.